Okay. Hello. Hello, hello.
Oh, God, that resolution. Oh, my God. Jesus, how many times do you want me to click? Do I finally have everything together and okay? Can I play the game now? Can I play the game and commentate now? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, it's two sniper shots, loses in mine. Yeah, but I don't know. I wanted to return to form. Modern Warfare 2 is in not the greatest state right now, so everybody's kind of trying to play other games. If you haven't noticed, I don't really have much to talk about when I think about it. It's, you know, I'm kind of freestyling. Goofy, I can hardscope better. Dude, stop moving so much. I'm not that good. Yeah, I'll just restart. 20 minutes in, 31 minutes in, I'll just restart the video. Hello. Welcome to Modern Warfare 2. Get it? Funny, because it's the old Modern Warfare 2 and not the newer one that you would expect me to be playing. Haha. I don't know what to play other than this. I don't wanna play like Modern Warfare 2. I don't wanna play Modern Warfare 2022 because it's kinda stale again. It's stale again. Anything else other than Call of Duty kills my search rankings and etc. I'm getting spawn trapped right now. You know, I hate to jump on the Modern Warfare 22 hate train, right? Because everybody's like hating on the game right now. But it's kind of deserved a little bit. I don't know what it is, but I've been playing a lot of older games recently. I mean, I went back and I played through the Resident Evil 4. I'm playing through Resident Evil 4. The 05 version, which is older than me. Only slightly, though. Not that much older than I am. Just like a couple months older than me. Makes me feel a little bit old. Just a little bit. Coming back and playing this game makes me realize how much visual and literal recoil there is in the most recent games. Like, there's a lot. Not nearly as much as, like, in the Scar H, or whichever Scar that is. Whichever one. I forget what it's called. Whatever goofy name they gave it, because, you know, because they totally can't afford the gun licensing. They can't afford it, guys. Okay, well, there's definitely more than three people in here. Like the game, unlike what the game said. Oh, no HUD. Are we in hardcore or something? I'm going crazy right now. I'm actually not going crazy. I'm going normal, but you know, don't worry about it. Can I get a tactical nuke? How many kills am I on right now? What I got going on here? What is this? I gotta start making more videos with my friends. Really cool to go back and watch the, you know, the videos where it's me and all my other friends and like, we're just talking. I don't know. It's weird. It's like taking pictures, but cooler because it's full videos. So cool. Really makes me think about how I really wish I had started doing YouTube before Warzone, the original Warzone, started blowing up, because I would kill for some of those moments, man. I would kill for them. You know, this reminds me, I still hate how poorly Black Ops Cold War is treated. That game does not deserve a lot of the disrespect it gets. That is a very solid, very, very solid Call of Duty, especially for the time that we're in right now, where the majority of Call of Duties are either trash or okay. And it's zombies was really good too, which hopefully we get a zombies next year. We don't know. I have no idea what they're doing. Like everything else, they're not being clear at all on their plans. So we'll never know. I think the servers sucked so bad that you can't even snipe. Like you're just denied hits all the time. You know, coming back to these old games, you also do have to appreciate that there is a lot to respect about the new games. Like, the animations on these older games compared to the newer games is just, the difference is crazy. The, like, Modern Warfare 2 is a masterclass, and not this one. I mean, this one's, for the time, was also very good, but the most current Modern Warfare 2 has just some of the most detailed, some of the most cared for animations out there. I mean, it's really good. And I don't think, you know, that kind of aspect of games gets enough respect, but I got much more respect for animators, designers and builders and such, coders, programmers, etc. I'm just gonna call in all of my kill streaks right here. I've got like 60. Double kill. Loser. You guys stink.
Care package on the way.
UAV recon. Repeat.
UAV is up. UAV online.
Oh, precision airstrike. Go. Look at all these streaks that I have. My goodness. This is nuts! I have so many! You're joking. I'm just gonna forever have Okay, I ran out finally. My god. If it's not obvious, I've got little to no idea what to say. I don't know. It feels weird trying to commentate here. I wonder if people complained about recoil whenever this era of Call of Duty was around. Did people complain about like visual recoil or other things like that? Because there's not much to be complaining about here. I've got no ideas for today. I'm rusty. I stopped making videos for like 10 days. I got no idea how to talk apparently. Oh my god! Like, bro, I don't know if this match is like extra long or something, but 98 kills is insane. That's so many kills. Oh my gosh, that's so many kills. You won't catch me getting that kind of kill stuff on the most recent, you know, CODs, but. And this video is gonna suck so bad. I've just been saying nonsense. It's not coherent.